I'm listening. Time to go?
I cannot wait to meet him. It's been ages since Constellation has had someone new. I wonder what he's like.
Just go easy on him. Being interrogated by a kid ain't exactly the best way to make a first impression.
I'll limit it to the really important stuff, Dad.
This does not bode well. And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family. Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi. Nice to meet anyone brave enough to fly the frontier.
Know a thing or two about spacecraft, do we?
Hey, don't spook our new friend. Frontier's a fine ship. Honest. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition? Sure enough, that's where we're heading. The three of us are heading to Aquila, for a settled planet of the Freestar Collective and, not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontier's our goal. It's rough country, spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact. Yeah, don't piss off the Freestar Rangers. As far as the Collective is concerned, they're judge, jury, and executioner. They're the good guys, but that don't make them any less dangerous. Outside that, just don't be an asshole. Okay, we'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
I have something for you, when you have a moment. Here. I have something for you. Oh, you're incorrigible. I picked it up on one of our latest planetary expeditions. I'm more than just an extra gun, you know. I'm just pleased I get to utilize some of my old field collecting skills. It's been a while. Check back with me from time to time after we return from our planetary jaunts. If I pick anything up, it's all yours.
Captain, it is pleasant to see you.
Time to move on.
Whenever I'm lost, I think, what would you do in my shoes? Not literally, but I've got small feet.
All right, Sam. Now that we have a moment, it's time to figure out the details of our little bet.
Oh, come on, Sarah, not this again. telling you, there's no point in setting up that wager.
So you intend to stick with the ridiculous notion that the beer served at the Hitching Post is better than Jake's?
Better than Jake's? Better than Madame Sauvage's place in Neon? Better than anywhere, hands down.
You must have banged your head on a console during that last grav jump. No one in their right mind would make a claim like that.
It's just me.
All right, look, you
want to
throw your money away, I'd be happy to take it.
Otherwise, let
it go already.
One day, we're going to system hop and test your theory. I just hope you're ready for some serious disappointment.
Appreciate the lift. And once we... Yeah, I've picked some things up. Here you go.
Do you think the documentary about your life will be made?
Star Space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband. You can be on your way. All right, you're good. Welcome to Aquila City.
New Atlantis, eh?
All right, we're here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm gonna be riding your tail till this is over. There's something you should know up front. I'm a Co. As in Solomon Co., first man on Aquila. That tale I mentioned before, the one I think is connected to an artifact, it's something of a family legend. After planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Aquila, and he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the Empty Nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Aquila wouldn't go. Okay. Smartass. This is why I don't like bringing it up. Solomon's maps are locked up tight in the local gal bank. We'll be heading there.
That's not a problem. And you're springing for the new reactor? It's still under manufacturer's warranty.
Yes. Can I get an invoice?
What you need one of those for?
Corporate policy.
Is it okay if I just write it on a notepad?
As long as it's written and signed, it could be on a loaf of bread. It's pretty dangerous out in space these days.
Hey,
What can I do for you? I'm sure you can find something you'll like. Okay, no problem.
Hold it. By order of Marshal Daniel Blake, I need to inform you we've got some trouble at Gal Bank. Folks might be in danger, so you may want to steer clear. Well, all I know is there was an attempted bank robbery and things went sideways. You'd have to ask the Marshal if you want the whole story. Not usually, but he took charge of the situation because the bank robbers are part of the Shaw Gang. The Marshal's had a lot of experience dealing with the gang, so he's calling the shots. Just behind me on the right. The place is on lockdown, so you should steer clear unless you can help out. I guess that'd be the Marshal's call. Frankly, it ain't going well. Looks to be a stalemate. Maybe a little outside help would do some good.
Well, I doubt those robbers are gonna let us leisurely peruse the Gal Bank vault. We better see if we can help move the situation along.
Hey,
take a look
like
around.
Who?
It's a good
not
bet.
You.
Feel free to look around.
Stand back now.
It's a hostage situation.
Now please, get back, or I'll have the guards drag you away. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you. Now please, stand back.
Aquila City at its finest, I see. Never a dull moment.
Well, I'll be damned. Sam Cole. Been a long time. I won't hold my breath about you being here to take the badge again. Listen, Sam, just so you know, I don't blame you for how it went down. For the others, though, you might get a different reception.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying so. But I figure some of that reception is owed. Still, I appreciate the sentiment, Marshal. It seems you got a situation. My friend here may be the answer you're looking for.
All right, Sam. I'll trust your judgment on this one.
Some folks from the Shaw gang tried to rob the place, but they got spotted by a guard. They took everyone inside hostage, and now they're keeping a watch so we can't move against them. They're using the intercom to communicate. They won't talk to me. Say they don't trust the badge. They want a neutral negotiator. In other words, they didn't have a plan for this, so they're stalling while they come up with one. You're drifting. All right, I'm willing to allow that. But a few things first. Say what you have to. Whatever they ask for, there's no way in hell I'm giving it to them. Also, there are lives at stake, so don't get cavalier. Find out what they want, and then report back to me.
Take it slow and steady. Look for every opportunity to de-escalate. You got this.
You in the bank. I'm sending in a negotiator, so don't shoot.
Hands where I can see him, and don't try nothing. You're the negotiator, huh? If you think you're just gonna walk up here and get us to surrender, you're dead wrong. It's Jed. Jed Bullock. Well, ain't you polite. So tell me, stranger, how do I know you're gonna deal straight with us? Talk. We want to guarantee a safe passage to the spaceport and a ship. We'll drop the hostages off somewhere safe in the system. After that, we'll radio back where they are, and the Marshal and his crew can come and get them. But if anybody follows us when we break orbit, we start shooting people. Got it? Star Rangers have got ships. They can give us one of them. This whole damn job's gone wrong. It was supposed to be just a quick hit. Clean and simple, you know? So let's all try to keep our heads, yeah? Because my guys, they're going crazy in here. I don't know how much longer we can last. What do you mean? I know. I'm not disagreeing with that. You have to believe me. We never meant to take hostages. Nobody's been hurt. So maybe the judge won't come down too hard on us. Yeah. I think this has gone on long enough. You go tell the marshal we'll come quietly.
You'd make a decent ranger with the way you handled that.
Those guys are scared. I can tell. What's the word? Well, I'll be a son of an Ashta. How'd you pull that off? Considering those are Shaw's people, that's damn near a miracle. Here, you've more than earned this. You got us out of a tough spot, and you did it with courage that's not common. As a matter of fact, you might just be Free Star Ranger material. If you're interested, head on over to the Rock and ask for Emma Wilcox. She handles the new recruits.
All right. We've got the lives on the line. Let's get back to the outbreaks.
Marco! Are you all right?
Sometimes I worry about the company.
I'm okay. I just need a minute.
Thank you for saving my husband.
And you're breathing? Back to normal yet?
Mostly. Still feels a little weird, though. Guess I'm not used to having the tube out. But it's nothing that would keep me from getting back out there.
You've got guts, no doubt about that.
Guess that means you won't be telling the marshal that I'm approved for field duty.
Not yet. There could still be a setback, and I need to be close at hand if that happens.
Fine. But you should know that I'm crawling the walls in here.
You just take it easy. Shouldn't be long now.
Hey there.
Just walked in and tried to rob the place in broad day.
Need something? You got some business with me? See you.
That's the Rock, Ranger Central. Not a bad bar, too.
Some make it seem like he built the whole damn Free Star Collective mine.
Thank you.
I suppose I'll have to write a report about all of this.
All right. The family has a few different deposit boxes secured in here, so let's look around. Here's a copy of the key. Now remember, Solomon was from an earlier generation, so it's not going to be on a slate. Jacob. Of course that old mule saw this coming. You gonna be like this the whole way? Damn it. I was hoping to avoid the estate. Cora's gonna be so mad. We really gotta do this. Are you seriously threatening to tattle on me to my daughter over this? Can't we just leave it? You're not wrong. I know, it's just... it's personal. All right, fine. He's my dad, okay? We're not exactly on friendly terms. He probably figured I'd come for the maps at some point. Got ahead of me. Family business just wasn't something I wanted to get into, you know? Yeah, well, sorry I'm such a pain about it. No forgiveness between me and my old man. It's, co-tradition. All right, shall we?
Say right up, everyone needs supply.
Well.
You to your business quick. Rangers plan on dropping by for an order soon. Say right up front that if you're short on credits, I can't help you. Any more charity cases, I'll go out of business. Take a look around. It's a good... Here. Browse to...
Let's get going. To the coast.
Just saying, my family was on the first ship. Proper founder.
Hopefully. That's of use.
You don't need to wear your helmet on this planet. You know that, right?
Finally decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you ought to be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you. Bringing your Constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not getting those maps. Full stop.
I I got just as much right to those maps as anyone else in this family.
That's exactly right, Sam. We all share Solomon's legacy. Only some of us are around to live up to it, and some of us aren't.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
I hope Cora doesn't get too much underfoot. Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options. You're flying in the face of my 30-plus years experience with the man, but all right. I hope you like arguing.
Sam's Constellation lackey here to bother me again? Well, that's not your decision, is it? It's co-property by birthright. It stays here. Well, it's not your place to butt in. Solomon did more than just take off when it suited him. He built things, inspired others.
Look, I'd like to help, but...
That's family business. I'm not flapping my jaw one more second over this. The answer's no.
My own father's trying to keep those maps from me. Next time.
Aquila City is really the heart of the Freestar Collective.
I actually met a guy who finished the Red Mile. He lost an eye in the process, but he did walk away with a pile of credits. And I mean, you got two eyes, right? My brother-in-law just got back from 2 weeks in Paradiso. The place looked amazing, but... vacation photo, I'm gonna clean his clock.
Hey there. Need to make a quick getaway? Or is this a we're coming back for the better weapons kind of thing? Really?
Over my strong objections.
Works for me. Let's go.
girl. Look how big you've grown.
You should see my right hook now. I bet I could knock you flat on your butt, old man.
Now that's the spirit. Only your ancestor Solomon could be here to see how bright the co-future looked.
Can we move this along?
But don't listen to him, my darling. You should stay here with me during your visit. The co-estate's a much better place than some musty old starship.
No, she was just popping in to say hi. That's it.
You want those maps, Sam? Don't think I don't see what you're up to. She'll be safe here while you're doing whatever it is you're gonna do.
Fine. Hand them over.
Don't worry about me. Hanging out at the estate is great.
You have what you wanted. Now off with you.
All right, let's see if we can find the empty nest. All right, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh, boy. That's a problem. We'll be fine. Just gotta take a look at what we're up against. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there but the usual tussling with alien wildlife. But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory. Same outlaws who held up Galbank. Me too. But there's no help in it. We're gonna have to get through them and the local wildlife to get to that cave.
I don't know why Dad never wants me to visit Grandpa. They're so alike.
How you doing?
Geez. Good times.
It's cool, Mom.
Emily knows the best days. I'm she going over.
You really got through with it.
You're in the vanguard, right?
Mr. Wright's gonna be looking for an apprentice.
You know, I like
the private sector. That's where the real. My mother wanted me to be a doctor.
Someone else. All different types of smugglers. Some ain't half bad, some ain't much better than Crimson Fleet.
One!
Right here.
Easy mark! happening?
You've done this before, right? Care to do the honors? Heart stopped for a beat when you passed out. I'm glad you're still with us. Yep. Skills in a cave like this. Show me what you got. Smugglers have been known to defend their turf hard, so let's not get too careless.
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Akila's own prodigal son. At least not before we've had a word.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Sam Coe in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave, probably whatever's been keeping the Ashta away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really.
Oh, really? Let's hear it. Tough talk. But you've backed it up so far, I'll admit. I guess we'll see. Saying I should cut my losses. Fine. Get the hell out of here before I change my mind. I see you again. You're dead.
Boss, it's the Ashta.
You. This is your fault. You better lend us a hand. Get out of here before I change my mind.
smugglers about. Sometimes they're friendly, or close to it.
I think that's...
You must be Shaw.
What I am. Now you got past... Grab something from... Now. Oh, really? You got past a few rookies. I prefer my enemies. If you don't start anything and I don't start... That's where you're wrong.
Given everything I've dealt with, smugglers just don't scare me.
I think that's...
You must be Shaw.
What I am. Now you got past... Grab something from that... Now. Oh, really? You got past a few rookies. You may think so. Huh. The Shaw Gang's name in print outside a wanted poster does sound nice. Always good to know someone who can keep their mouth shut. No, it's not that simple. Sick of trading words with you.
All different types of smugglers. Some ain't that bad.
I think that's...
You must be Shaw.
What I am. Now you got past... Grab something from... Now. Oh, really? Huh. The Shaw Gang's name in print outside a wanted poster does sound nice. Fine. Get the hell out of here before I change my mind. I see you again. You're dead.
Boss, it's the Ashta.
You. This is your fault. You better lend us a hand.
You picked the wrong button. Go all out! Moving!
If you don't mind, I'll let you skin that one.
You're lucky the boss is so generous.
I guess I get out of here before I change my mind.
What are you still...
Thank you.
doing here? Out!
We're in one piece. I'll call that a win. Let's get back to the lodge.
Hey, we're back. Newest member of our little family really pulled through for us. Just, what are we building here?
I haven't picked up any kind of frequency or signal coming from it.
That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it. Or maybe it's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship. Why not? What do you think, Cora?
It's really nice to have more company. New stories, new data.
What? Data? All right. We're in. Let's see what the galaxy throws at us next.